afternoon, Dutch bike blogger here on my way on the first day of work after the holiday. And guess what? It's raining. Colder than they said it would be. Much more rain. Wearing my pants, my shirt. Of course, the camera and a waterproof case. Quite heavily. At least I'm soaked at the moment. Daylight, no car lights or light posts. But I know when I'm gonna be home, I'm gonna be wet, very wet. But I'm not gonna wait. Put on dry clothes at home. Well, getting less rain. Just taking the old trusty bike route. What are you gonna do about it? Nothing. Backpack too. glasses. All soaked, of course. But I'm glad it's happening on the way home and not the other way around. Well, it's a nice day to begin again. Not that busy at work. Tomorrow will be earlier, less traffic. Somewhat dry. Oh, ankle. Sukkel. Zo hard er iemand af komen rijden. Driving like an idiot. Scaring people, will you stop or not? Stupid German. Raining, why drive so fast? Blöde Heini. Well, somewhat dry at the moment. Not totally dry, but drier. Now it's dry again, of course. Well, all helps to get my clothes dry at the moment. Ja, dat lijkt er wel op, ja, dat je alleen fiets, Remy. AKA, I don't care about others, ik fiets alleen. Right, that's what you do. Shut up. Jesus Christ, people just do what they tend to do and to like to do. I am first. Soaking wet pants. Damn it. Good part is two short movies, easy to upload. God damn it. Mud on the road. And an idiot on the bike lane. Well, that was it for today. If you enjoyed it as much as I did, like, subscribe.